Welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Shuko Gaiden Volume 2. Maybe the finale? Anyways, in the last episode, Nash was fighting off Zaz. I think Nash's auntie saved his sister, and now that he knows that, he can go full out on Zaz. And now Zaz is basically telling us all about his life and how he joined the Howling Voice Guild or whatever, and they basically gonna make him kill his own parents. So apparently he was ready to kill his parents because that's what he does. Wow, he just threw a knife into their forehead. Why couldn't he slit their wrists or cut their throat? You know, shove a huge spike up their ass. You were given everything. How do you know that? How do you know Nash was given everything? What's more than everything? All? Forget about it. Yeah, you did it. You basically killed Nash's parents just so you could kill us and fucking. What the hell? Oh, you threw Schwartz. Why don't you get out your other sword, the one with the thing or whatever. look at that. Nash knows what he's doing. He had the other... He had Schwartz attached to his hand. Yes, you were, Nash. Yeah, Weiss from the left. Nicely done. Is that what you just told him, or are you thinking that? Now, what you gotta do to make sure that he dies is you gotta chop off his head. I win. No, you couldn't. Plus, your ambition was way too grand. Yeah, I'm sure if you just, like, well, I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, you probably... of your parents to you. Is that false too? Now what you gotta do, Nash, is just chop off his head. That'll guarantee that he doesn't come back. No? Alright. Apparently my idea is way too barbaric for Nash. God forbid, right? Such a crazy man. Yeah, you know what's really changed is that you killed him and that's gone. See his sister, really? That's good. Eisenheim the Illusionist? Oh, there's no portrait of anyone. That's kind of sad. Apparently she doesn't... Her heart's been broken. She doesn't care. talking about... Huh? I guess? Now what are you gonna do? Nash isn't gonna return home, I guess. Why don't you go home and meet your sister? Can just tell her, listen, your whatever is a crazy guy. Tell him the truth. Tell her, you know, and then when she tries to explain to you that she's, I don't know. Where is he gonna go now? Nash! Is that it? Wow, that's it! I seriously thought there'd be a little bit more. I personally thought there'd be a little more closure. You know? This music is terrific. I actually own this music. It's that good. So what ends up happening to Nash? I think he ends up meeting Sierra again, and they end up falling in love, and he becomes the wifey, or no, she becomes the wifey. Eventually he goes back to Crystal Valley because he becomes Nash Clovis, and basically becomes an agent of Sassarai. I guess that's what happens. But I really like these two games. I like to be able to see Nash's story. I think it was really good. I really enjoyed seeing characters from the other Suikoden games. If I had to judge which Suikoden game I like better, I'd probably say this one. Just because I feel like, you see a lot more of the other characters. It's a little easier to navigate than the other one. But yeah, both games are terrific. Yeah, Nash is cool. He does look older in Suikoden 3. I think his hair is also cut, and he doesn't have the two swords anymore. Which must mean he gave them away, or he got rid of them. I'm not sure. But yeah, I really enjoy these games. We're not done with this game. I still have to go through... I'm gonna go through and get all the secret points and all the luck points, and we're gonna do the chapter 3 of the dragon thing again. So yeah, that should be really fun. But I'll probably take a day off to try to get back, you know, and do all the... Well, actually, I'll probably end up recording how to get all the luck points or all the secret points. Yeah. Yeah, this is the music from Suikoden 2. It's like a remix with like some voice to it. So it's pretty cool. You know, if you think about like these types of games, and would they make it in Japan? I mean, would they make it in America? I think they could if they want to release these kind of games. Because if you think about it, there's a lot of games like this. Like if you really think about it, Phoenix Wright is almost like a visual novel. You know what I mean? Sure, there's more interaction in it than this, but it's still like a visual novel. There's a lot of games like that. I think if Japan wanted to release some of this stuff over here, it might sell. It really depends. I guess they're just gonna have to find its niche. But yeah, Nash is cool. And he's actually a terrific character in Suikoden 3. So what game am I going to LP after this? You're probably wondering. Well, I'm probably going to end up LPing Child of Light. Either that or something else. I've got a list. But yeah, thank you everyone who translated it. It was really, really good. Going. Well, actually, he's running to a woman, I think. And technically, he is running, I guess, from his sister. I'm sure by the time Suikoden 3 happens, he probably has decided to, go back and see his sister. I can't imagine him not. Yeah, it'll be fine. So Nash is gonna take a nap. Something from Shining Force. So that's it. That's the end of Suikoden Volume 2. Like I said, we are not done. I will be doing a couple of other things, showing off Chapter 3 again, and probably be showing off how to get the secrets and all that, so that you know how it works. But yeah, so this has been Kenshin 1913, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.